Hello everyone, my name is Naran and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about a famous Chinese actress. Her name is Zhao Lucy. Her English name is Lucy Zhao. She was born on 9 November 1998. She was born in Chengdu, Sichuan province in China. She is 21 years old. Her nationality is Chinese. She studied at Mingtao University in Taiwan. Her professional is actress. Year active 2016 to present. Her height is 165 cm. Her Chinese zodiac is Tiger. Her zodiac sign is Scorpio. Her ethnicity is Han Chinese. She has 13 million followers on Weibo. She has 21 million followers on Douyin. So now we're going to talk about her drama from 2018 to 2020. Number 1, Untouchable Lover, 2018. The drama had 54 episodes and was aired on Hunan TV. Lucy played a supporting role, Ma Suyeon. Number 2, Cinderella Chap, 2018. The drama had 56 episodes and was aired in Tencent Video. Lucy play a supporting role, Lu Yi. Number 3, Oh My Emperor, Season 1 and Season 2, 2018. The drama had 21 episodes in each season, and these two seasons was aired in Tencent Video. Lucy play a main role, Lu Feifei. A medical intern from the 21st century is mysteriously transported back to an ancient land where she must find a way to survive and return to her own life. Number 4, I Hear You, 2019. The drama had 24 episodes and was aired on Youku and Mango TV. Lucy played as main role, Bayer Du. The drama is about a girl from an ordinary family dream about studying in Japan to be a professional voice actress, but her mother wants her to marry a rich man. Number 5, Prodigy Healer, 2019. This drama has 36 episodes and was aired on Youku. Lucy played a main role, Yu Yun Shang. The drama is about Mu Xin Shen is a teenager from Shenmu clan who saved a young girl named Yu Yun Shang that accidentally wandered into clan territory and followed her to the human realm. Number 6, Love Better Than Immorality, 2019. This drama had 40 episodes and was aired on Youku. Lucy played a main role, Xinhua. The drama is about Xinhua from the future arrived at fantasy-like universe to experience the love from the first time and fall into complicated romance with two young men. Number 7, Love of Thousand Years, 2020. The drama has 30 episodes and was aired on Youku and Mango TV. Lucy played as main role, Chin Chuan. The drama is about a story about a forbidden love that transcends a thousand years and 10 lifetimes. Number 8, The Romance of Tiger and Rose, Season 1, 2020. The drama had 24 episodes and was aired in Tencent Video. Lucy played as main role, Chen Xiuqian and Chen Qianqian. The drama is about a young screenwriter Xiuqian fall ill while working on her script and wake up as one of her characters, the third princess, Chen Qianqian. She meets two guys, an unpredictable young master named Han Xu and a perfect guy who is the minister of education named Bai Heng, and the romance begins. Number 9, Lucy upcoming drama Dating in the Kitchen, 2020. The drama had 24 episodes and will be aired on December 2020 intention video. Lucy played Ahmed Ro Kung Shunan. The drama is about a poisoner and arrogant foodie Lu Jin and the talented chef Kung Shunan met with each other and had according to each other accident. In process of getting along with chicken and dogs, the two get closer and closer. For all of this drama, what is your favorite drama? Comment down below. And don't forget to check the video description to watch lovely drama clip in my channel. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe on my YouTube channel. Bye bye!